So hello everyone, it is the 21st of December, and I just wanted to apologize really quickly for completely disappearing off the face of the universe for like 9 days. I didn't have a video one day, and then I had a video for the next day, but since I had missed a day, I didn't feel like uploading. So I have all these clips that I'm going to squish together in this video, and you're going to get to see everything that I did that I filmed for those days. I'm hoping that that will make it up for y'all. The next few days are going to be really exciting. We have a lot of stuff going on, so I look forward to getting back into Vlogmas, and I hope you don't mind too much that I missed 9 days of Vlogmas, and I will see you all very shortly. I have a lot of exciting videos coming up, so enjoy the next few clips. So hello lovelies, it is day 15, it is Thursday, our last day of class before 2 weeks off Christmas break, and today is Thursday, and that means that I have chiropractor today, so I'm waiting for everyone to come get in the car so we can go to Hammond to go to chiropractor, and then we are going to be doing some last minute Christmas shopping because it's only 2 days till Christmas. Then I have some school projects to do, but other than that, it's just pretty much another chill day. So let's see what today holds. Today is Friday the 16th. It is Jane Austen's birthday, and today we are taking family photos. So I'm about to get dressed, and this is what I will be wearing. This red, yellow dress from Target, and these red leggings from TJ Maxx. And I will see you right back. And I'm dressed. Yay, that worked. So now I have to go do my hair, and I don't know what comes next. I guess we have to leave. We have to leave in like 10 minutes. I'm a great procrastinator. See y'all later. Amazing. I love the wind. I've got Grace and Abby. Here we're taking a little Christmas photo shoot before it gets dark. Hey Jess. of December. It's Sunday, and today is the day that I am taking doll Christmas pictures. So I'm about to bring these all downstairs and get started. So let's see what happens. Good morning, lovelies. It is December 22nd, and that means that it is our family's Christmas Eve. So tomorrow we open presents with our family, and then we have a party in the evening. So that's going to be great fun. But today is Christmas Eve, which means that we finish Christmas presents, we wrap Christmas presents, we put them under the tree, and we wait for Santa to come. Are you ready? Not cold, very muggy, very damp. Like, it's breezy, so we're getting better. But that. Isn't that beautiful? Yeah, I'll see y'all inside. I need all these stockings downstairs, so Santa Claus can stuff them, of course. So that's what we're doing. Alright, so I've got the 9 doll stockings here, and now I just need to label them with Sage and my Graces, and yeah, the rest need labels. Here's Kids. So I'm gonna go find something to label them. I'll use Christmas presents, and I have this sleepy silly and helpful kit here to help me. The rest of my family is watching A Christmas Story. I'm not watching it because that movie is very humorous. Not the kind of humor that I like. It does strange things to me because I'm a highly sensitive person. So I'm going to wrap these presents, and Kit's going to help me, and this should be fun. Today's video. Sorry, it's a little bit long, but catching up on 10 days, you kind of expect that. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Please give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed, and I will see you all tomorrow. Hopefully, everything goes to plan. Merry Christmas!